I'm speaking as managing director of Blue Frontiers, as you mentioned, and our ambition is to build the world's first sustainable floating islands. And I'm also former minister of French in French Polynesia. So what our country needs, and what a lot of the island nations, specifically in the Pacific, need, are mitigation strategies for sea level rise. So we're part of the countries that do believe that global warming is happening, and I can tell you from my own experience that we are suffering from it now. So, 1/3 of our islands are going to be lost to sea level rise. So about a year ago, I reached out to someone in Silicon Valley, and they had an institute. They were in a think tank called the Seasteading Institute. So they had this idea, this fabulous idea that humanity will one day be able to live sustainably on the oceans.
This is a message for American researchers, entrepreneurs, engineers working on climate change. Please, come to France. You are welcome. It's your nation. We like innovation. We want innovative people. We want people working on climate change, energy, renewables, and new technologies. France is your nation.
We heard yesterday President Macron invited American climate scientists to come to France. I have news for you, Mr. President. We're already here.
I stand here today as a son of Polynesia, and the reason why I'm here is because I'm an islander. I belong to the same island that every single one of you belong to, Island Earth. Seasteading is offering us an opportunity to start all over again. We have to be the example to the outside world.
We have to take radical action, and this is that radical action, to create new lands, to create the Mokulana, the floating islands that our ancestors saw, and to go to them as the final refuge for our people. So as sea level rise takes our lands, we look to innovation and modern technology to create the mythical lands that our ancestors talked about and make that our reality. Thank you.
We should be developing programs for Masters of Ocean Business Administration. We should be teaching our young people more about the oceans and how it applies to everything in their lives. We want to produce mandarins of the marine. Let's own the oceanic intellectual space to not look at sinking islands, but look at a future, a brilliant future of floating islands.